Let's put LLM DataStudio to practice. In this module, we will prepare a dataset for question answering. Our dataset will include context, questions, and answers essential for training accurate question answering models. By using the Workflow Builder tool, let's arrange the data preparation steps in the optimal order. Inside the website privacy project, go to Workflow in the left navigation menu. To proceed, click the Clear button located on the top right side of the Workflow Builder page. Afterward, you can drag and drop the following steps onto the screen. This action will generate a workflow for our dataset, taking care of the necessary data preparation steps. Just remember that you don't have to follow the order below strictly. You have the flexibility to choose a different one. This is because the backend of LLM DataStudio has a predetermined order that can assist you in managing it. Augmentation, text cleaning, profanity check, length check, text quality check, sensitive info check, question relevance, language understanding, deduplication, padding sequence, truncate sequence. If you'd like to understand the meaning of each of these data preparation steps, feel free to check the earlier chapter where examples of data preparation of LLM downstream tasks were provided. Now, let's link all the rectangles by dragging a line from the white buttons on the left side of one rectangle to the right side of the next. Then click Run to initiate the workflow. Moving forward, we will proceed to the subsequent phase, which involves configuring the parameters. This section provides settings for individual data preparation steps within the workflow builder. H2O LLM DataStudio enables the customization of function behavior for each step by utilizing parameters. To facilitate our training, we'll utilize the default parameter configurations accessible from the Website Privacy Projects Configuration tab in the navigation menu. Next, click Select under Source Datasets / Augmentation, then choose Stanford Q&A dataset as the augmentation dataset and click Add. Please note that you can select all available datasets by clicking Select All. Also, if you are not familiar with these advanced configurations, there are additional parameters that you can customize. Take a moment to review them if you wish. Then, please scroll on the bottom of the page and click Review to proceed. The upcoming page provides an overview of the parameters, offering you the ideal chance to examine them thoroughly. Before proceeding with the data preparation workflow, it is crucial to review the configured parameters to ensure accuracy. If you are content with the configurations, simply click Run Pipeline to initiate the execution of the workflow. Depending upon the chosen data prep steps, this may take a few seconds to complete. The data preparation process is now complete, allowing me to inspect and analyze the resulting dataset. Access to the output tab is available both through the left navigation menu of the website privacy project and through a prompt. This page provides graphical representations and a preview of the final dataset, displaying the top 100 rows. From here, you have the option to download the output dataset in CSV format by clicking Download CSV. Please remember that the workflow we utilized is tailored for the questions and answers problem type. If you encounter different problem types, you can refer to the documentation for insights into the recommended steps. Ensuring the cleanliness and thorough preparation of data stands as a fundamental requirement when constructing dependable models for natural language processing, NLP. Our exploration has taken us deep into the fundamental operations necessary to execute effective data preparation within the scope of language model applications. By making use of the user-friendly interface offered by LLM DataStudio, the process of data preparation transforms into an effortless endeavor. We've thoroughly investigated the diverse workflows supported by LLM DataStudio, comprehending how it streamlines the tasks associated with data preparation. Our journey commenced with grasping the essential theoretical concepts that underpin the importance of having orderly data in the training of LLMs. Subsequently, we delved into the interface itself and further moved on to establishing and overseeing projects for the sake of achieving a methodical organizational structure. The workflow builder tool emerged as a highly valuable asset, expertly managing intricate data preparation procedures. This fact was exemplified through the creation of a dataset tailored for question answering tasks. By meticulously progressing through the steps involved in working with the Q&A dataset, we were able to observe the metamorphosis of raw data into structured pairs of questions and answers. This progression vividly illustrates the capacity of LLM DataStudio to transform unstructured content into a precious resource for tackling NLP assignments. At its core, LLM DataStudio empowers users to efficiently ready their data for NLP models, thereby amplifying the caliber and dependability of the outcomes produced. Whether the goal is to convert documents into question-answer pairs or to undertake any other form of data transformation, LLM DataStudio equips individuals with the necessary tools to smoothen the process, ultimately yielding precise and impactful results. In the forthcoming module, we will delve into the concept of fine-tuning LLMs and explore the reasons driving this practice. This exploration will be guided by our dedicated tool LLM Studio as we navigate the journey of refining and optimizing language models. See you soon.